the Zole 330 millimeter broken arrow on a 3-cell 1800 milliamp pack 10 amp ESCs, which really can't handle this much power, so I'm going to have to watch it. The throttle's barely on. I almost can't even descend on 3S because that's power right there. Got some power. Wow. Come back down. Wind really screws you up sometimes. Now we find out how tough it is. All right. Motor just turned on the boom a little bit. No big deal, really. I guess we want those things to be able to move a little instead of bending a shaft. And I believe we're still good. That wasn't that bad of a crash anyway. Cool. I'm getting used to. You know how good this thing can yaw in the wind. Not bad in the wind, really. I think if you play with the self-leveling gains, you'll probably even get some better stuff than that. Let's jump up. That thing is experiencing some G-forces right there. I think we're gonna bring it in. I have no idea how long this battery lasts, but we've been up a while. Cool. ESCs are warm. I got some 18 amps on the way. Battery's warm because, well, this thing will draw 50 amps. Full throttle. Motors are not warm at all. Could go with more prop, but that would be kind of pointless anyway. All in all, that is pretty cool. Thanks for watching.